During its history, the economic sciences has accumulated new knowledge which has resulted in emergence of new branches. Economics of culture is an example of such sciences. The object of the economics of culture are the activities related to the creation and dissemination of the cultural values through the market mechanisms. It is subordinated to the typical economic approaches assuming rationality, optimality, and the other basic characteristics of every economic science. This is the reason to start with the transferring of the basic economic categories on the language of economics of culture. We will divide the market into two basic groups of goods, traditional and cultural. Cultural goods will be called goods which are related to consumption of products of culture, books, music, films, etc. As our resources are limited and we cannot afford everything, first of all, let us see how much traditional and cultural goods we would like to have. Following the modern traditions in economics, our first steps in economics of culture are in revealing consumer behavior related to cultural goods. As culture exists in market conditions, it is necessary to know the features of supply and demand for cultural goods. We are looking not only for understanding of theory, but also of its practical applications. This is the reason to devote part of our discussions on the applications of the principles of cost-benefit analysis to the projects related to culture. Finally, we concentrate on the macroeconomic aspects of culture. We will look on the culture as from a plane and we'll try to outline the links with the basic macroeconomic aggregates. Our belief is that you will enjoy these useful and fascinating discussions. Join our classes.